Success. Probably the first train on here in 10 years, maybe. Awesome. Now then, where was that spot? I'll get it working properly yet. How's this guy doing? And notice this isn't just any train. This is my cleaning train. See the cleaning pad dragging underneath the boxcar there? I'll let this guy run many, many laps. Switch him onto different tracks occasionally. Clean off that cleaning pad now and again. Hopefully I should have a functional railroad in no time. Let's see what that cleaning pad looks like. Where is it? Yeah, that's not bad. It's kind of what I expected. Okay, so clean this sucker off. You can see the marks on the you can see the crud that the cleaning pad has picked up off track. All that is a little thin piece of masonite, that hardboard stuff, some weights, a couple of nails painted black on the sides and top to make it semi-invisible. So let's gently remove the crud, make sure the front and back are tapered a bit. Roughen it up a little bit so it actually picks stuff up and polishes and cleans. And then put it back on the boxcar. So this just goes in the on the bottom of the boxcar. There's a couple of holes drilled in the steel weight there. Thunk. Setting back down in the track. Okay, where's my throttle now? Let's go the correct direction. Couple up, and it didn't couple because the knuckles need an adjustment. There we go. Try that again. Couple up, and cleaning train off to the races. Yeah, the scenery is not that awesome yet. And the lighting's not great.